What is going on, gamers? AvaTrix here again, and today I'm just gonna be going over this little sneak peek that IGG released, which is for multiplayer Here Be Monsters. Me myself, I'm actually pretty excited for this because not only do I like Here Be Monsters, this is the kind of update that I like. I like content updates, not, you know, well, if there's a new gem on the hero, go get them. This is the stuff that I want to see. Now there are still a lot of unknowns, like for instance, how many players are going to be able to do it at once. Is it going to be like Mesa, which is more than likely it'll be 4 players. I'm imagining that the only buildings will be pretty much towers, walls, and then the hero bases, just because the other buildings just wouldn't make any sense, you know, mana vaults and all of that. And also garrisons. I do see one little level 2 garrison, but are you going to be able to put your own garrisons on your own tower? Because that would definitely go a long way. And then also, how are you going to be able to create the map? Is it just going to be one player creating the map, or are all players going to have a like one section of the map that they'll be able to control? I mean, there's so many questions that I have. But hopefully IGG pulls it off and they do it correctly. Hopefully we get more information on this also, and it becomes like a Mesa where the rewards are actually pretty good. I'm hoping shards, because, you know, let's be honest, you can never have enough shards. And IGG, why are you using a paladin and a champion? And like, IGG knows that nobody's using these heroes, especially for higher challenges. Like, okay, your paladin is gonna take out that boss coming your way. Come on, IGG, you could do better than that. At least put a pumpkin duke or a druid. Come on. But yeah, thank you for watching, guys. Let me know what you think about this. What are things that you want to see from this update? I'm gonna be definitely reading the comments to see what you guys think. But thank you for watching, and until later. Bye. Look at that fake lightning. That is not Thunder God.